There is a world beyond the borderlands. A world forged by wonder and ruled by fate. The battle between these powers has raged since the beginning. Evil and good. Villains and heroes. A vicious cycle, endlessly repeated. Wonder is the power of a cruel, unpredictable god. But fate, there's one alone who can wield fate. One alone whose story is in their own hands. The Fate Maker. That's you. Heavy, right? Fate Maker. Big responsibility. Honestly, I wouldn't even blame you if you just laid down in a puddle and gave up. But if not, if you try and prove yourself as Fate Maker, then heed the warning I give all heroes. Together you fight. Together you shall fall.
Critical hit! The undead fall beneath our blade!
Ah! Oh yeah! Same! It's going real good over here, blade-wise. We're coming for you, Dragon Lord!
Ha 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 ha, fools! Your party of heroes can't stop me! Already I...
Wow, you guys got here fast.
Like you said, we're the heroes. I am Valentine, gallant adventurer. The scary stabby one is Fret.
What about that one?
That's the newbie. It's their first adventure.
Oh, come on. Their figure isn't even fully painted.
Enough talk. We're here to stop you from taking the soul energy.
Fools! I've already absorbed all of the soul energy. I'm invincible!
Oh, man. Sorry, newbie. We missed the soul energy.
Castles will burn! Babies will cry! More than usual, my skeleton armies will wash over the land!
Looking bad! How do we win this?
We attack! Together!
Pathetic. Especially you, newbie. They don't make heroes like they used to. Time to die!
But then, just as the heroes lose hope, they hear...
A neigh?
Yeah, and also like, you know, like a sparkly rainbow, which goes like, quickle, quackaw, quackaw! It is Queen Buttstack. The most beautiful and perfectest ruler in all the land.
Hold on, what game are we playing here?
We're playing Bonkers and Badasses, baby!
And I, Tiny Tina, am the Bunker Master. So what I say goes! And I say there's a magical diamond buying a corn named Butt Stallion who saves the day!
Oh, I was kind of hoping we would save the day.
You will, Valley Girl. I just gotta set the stakes. Now, let's table talk. Cue Dragon Lord!
Butt Stallion, you may be the most beautifulest, perfectest ruler in all the land, but this time, I've won!
But Butt Stallion was wielding the coolest sword in the whole world? The Sword of Souls!
Oh, would you? I just made those skeletons.
No! No! I curse you, Valentine! And I curse you, Fret! And most of all, I curse you, newbie! Whatever your name is, I will return and finally rid this world of heroes!
And with that, the Dragon Lord was defeated.
For now.
Exposition complete! Who's ready to riggedy roleplay?
Yeah, might as well. We're stranded here after that mountain totally jumped out at our ship.
Yeah, he crashed it. I'm in. I love bunkers and badasses. I've already got a level 40 character.
Now, we are making all new characters. This is the newbie's first game, and I'm gonna make sure it's an adventure they'll never forget.
You ready, newbie?
Time for character sheets, baby!
Now that is...
Ha! Justice is always in...
I make her...
My image is in need...
What suits me?
What have we?
Even the fearsome get gussied up every now and then.
What suit...
What? I'm vain. Get over it.
I'm at a loss for words at my beauty.
Ha ha! Now this is the look of a...
I could do with a change.
What have we here?
What? I'm vain. Get over it. Even the fear... What suits me?
I could do with a change.
What? I'm vain. Get over it.
Hands up!
Okay. Valentine, you've just drawn your own face over the character sheet?
It said draw your hero, and I'm my own hero.
Okay. And Fret, it says your starter sword does murder 1,000 damage?
My bad, I left off a zero.
Okay, no quack! Fret and Valentine can't be trusted with pencils, let alone dice. So it is up to you, newbie. You are the Fate Maker. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. And these fools shall be thine advisors, I guess.
Fine. I advise that you better be a badass. We're here to slay evil and get gold.
I know you see me as a role model. Follow my lead and you'll be a great Fate Maker.
All right, one last thing. Bunkers and Badasses is a role-playing game, baby. That means you do not break character voice. Kapiski? Break me off a piece of that.
I'm looking to find some coin. If I happen to save the world while I'm at it, so be it.
Tasty! Mm-hmm. Now, prepare to enter a world of fantasy!
I don't see anything.
You gotta imagine it, Knucklehead.
Just close your eyes and wonder. You have arrived in the Snoring Valley, an unassuming and peaceful corner of that harbors a dark secret. Dun, dun, dun. You journeyed far to be here, heeding the call of the Queen herself.
The Queen herself? What could she want of us?
She fears the Dragon Lord will soon reawaken. You must find his tomb and prevent his resurrection.
What I'm hearing is, we get to whoop his ass.
Here's a little cheat sheet to track your health and map and stuff up.
A treacherous bridge! My path is waylaid.
You recognize one of the Queen's waystones. It seems to call to you. The Queen's magic enters you through the stone, granting you the power of...
Aura!
You now have magical sight and hearing, baby.
Queen Butt-Stallion! She's guiding us on our quest!
Sure enough, baby. A trail of spectral hoofprints leads off into the woods. Your path. What you gonna do about it, huh?
I cast Identify Tree.
It's a species called Jumpus tutorialis, and weirdly, it only grows in this one valley. Ahead, the glint of edged steel beckons you forward. So-
oh? What's that, darling? You thirst for battle? Well, let's get you a drink.
Of a good axe. Great for cleaving.
So the magical hoofprints continue through the cave. The rocky ceiling dips low to the ground.
A true Fate Maker knows when to stand tall and when to crouch.
Yeah, work them sweet glutes. And if you get a running start and crouch, you'll slide around like a cool action hero. Another waystone guides your path, but reaching it will mean going through a pack of nasty, pinchy crabs.
Yeah! Combat! Kill them all!
Pinchy! They're so pinchy! I'm getting the hang of this killing.
You have defeated the crabs! Luckily, they were carrying their life savings for some reason. All yours now!
I think we killed everything down here. Climb up there and follow the hoof print.
A fallen shrine. It sings to me.
That's right. The queen has ruled the Wonderland since I was but a humble player, like you, Bing Bongs. She has foreseen your arrival and left a powerful weapon for you. The weapon of a fate maker.
It's a gun!
This thing's off rust, but it'll still put holes in someone.
Wait, there's guns in fantasy?
You're in Tana's fantasy,
baby!
By a quaint little village nestled in the bodacious bosom of the valley. But beyond it, a dark and ancient castle lurks. Lurkingly.
But the Dragon Lord is here. He'll be in that.
Yeah!
Fate Maker will never regret.
Scallyman ambush!
Go break some bones, Fate Maker.
Boy, blame you for trying.
They might reach the Dark Master! I gotta book it!
Yeah. Whatever he's talking about. There's a loot chest up on that tower. Get them loops!
I am Ribula, faithful servant of the Dragon Lord. Tell me where his tomb is, or I'll make you a skeleton too!
I don't know! I swear it on the Queen's diamond tail!
Lies! You are soaked in skeleton! Spread out, my undead horde! We must find the master!
Like a magical shield above your health. Pretty sweet. Uh-oh, a rock slide bars your way to the village.
We're ruined. All is lost.
Very heroic. Tina, can we blow up the rocks?
Sorry, it's impossible. Without explosives!
Victory! I'd never lost hope.
Ahead, you hear the roar of raging fire and the clackety-clackety of bones!
We're here to...
The village is already ransacked and crawling with skilly men.
We're here to avenge the village!
Alive in the carnage. She looks bad, baby. She looks like she's about to die.
Might as well save her peasant ass.
Thank you for saving my peasant ass, stranger. How can I ever repay you?
Free of charge. I'm looking for the Dragon Lord.
You're a fate maker! I knew the Queen would send us a hero! The tomb is in the crypt below Castle Herofast. You must hurry before his minions find it.
The tomb is inside a crypt. The perfect hiding place.
May the Queen's favor see your noble quest through. My peasant ass is killing me!
The ruins of Castle Herofast are just out yonder. Which is fantasy, you're saying. It's over there, baby!
I sense the Dragon Lord's presence! His tomb is somewhere beneath these ruins! Find him, fellow skeletons!
Wait. I thought we already beat the Dragon Lord.
What? That was forever ago. He's a necromancer. It's hard to legit kill him to death. After you guys went bony, Queen Butt Stallion locked his butt away in a dusty tomb for a few hundred years.
He's gonna be a cranky boy.
That's for making me look at you.
Died nice.
Is it hot in here? Or is it this thing killing you?
Die, I live!
When you got more than one gun, you can switch between them. Keeps combat spicy, like jambalaya!
So, Tina, maybe after this quest, I could be the Bunker Master. I've been working on a campaign. It's got orcs and...
Tina don't play no more, okay? But it's all good. I got megatons of questicles simmering up in my brain sauce, baby.
Oh, shall I become deadly?
Ooh, what's that scrawled upon yonder parchment? Verily, 'tis a poem! Surely the author would be glad to see its safe return.
A bauble.
Interesting.
As though awaiting a destiny.
Well, this place is super grim. I love it. Grab that spell book.
Oh, magic, my muse. How I have ached for you.
With the spell book equipped, you can cast the frost spell.
I bet it's extra strong against the undead. They got none of that. Flesh to keep them warm.
Now, how do we get into the tomb crypt? There's gotta be an entrance around here somewhere.
It's hidden. Hidden.
Let's get casting and blasting!
The floorboards of the throne hall seem rotten.
Lord, that's the exact opposite of what we want. We gotta get in there.
You're already dead. You just don't know it yet.
You were short work.
No, thank you. not a zombie.
We got some new tricks.
Glows. You feel its magic within your chest, within your mind, within your soul. It asks a question. Who are you?
I am a fate maker.
You have answered smartly, baby! The carven door to the Dragon Lord's tomb crumbles!
The resurrection ritual has begun!
Special figurine for this guy. 1 second. Rising before you is one of the Dragon Lord's most loyal undead soldiers. It's Rivula! Roll for initiative!
Tremble before Rivula!
I'm not trembling.
I'm trembling!
Kick his ass,
Luke! Bad luck or bad choices. Dead all the same. Magic's back on the menu.
Not happening. Come on, the Fate Maker never beats the villain in the first quest. Still,
you're stronger than the ones she sent before. I wonder.
We'll meet again, Fate Maker. But for now, I have to go pay an old shiny friend a visit. See you around the neighborhood.
Damn it, he got away. We gotta track him down. I want that big bad boss kind of loot.
Spells are up!
The Fate Maker's journey begins as so many do, with a heart full of fire. Dreams of dragons and magic. It will end only one way, with the ultimate defeat of all evil.
Despite your heroic efforts, the Dragon Lord has escaped!
Wait a minute. Did you hear what he said? Shiny? Friend? Neighborhood? I know where he's headed. He's after Queen Buttstallion!
To warn Queen Buttstallion of the Dragon Lord's escape, you must travel far across the Wonderlands to the capital city of Brighthoof. I built you guys this big overworld on the table. Just move your miniature wherever you want to go on it.
Nice detailing on the landscape.
Uh-oh, the road to Brighthoof is blocked. Guess you'll have to go through that tall grass.
Now that's more like it!
Then a left.
No, a right. Yes, that should do.
I put shortcuts around the overworld to help you get around. All you gotta do is a pension. And like a mountain of marshmallow cereal for like ever.
Ah, Tina, have you been lonely?
What? No! You're lonely! I got friends! I got tons of friends! Look at all these hottie bun babes! This one, his name is Dimitri Papadopoulos, and these are his cousins from out of state!
And why are they ticking?
I'm so glad you asked, because they are also moms.
Great! Nice to meet you, Dimitri.
You behind me right now?
Hey, hey! You wanna get rich? This shrine behind my well-protected and notably unstepped back is for some old god that's fallen out of fashion. I figure if we get all the pieces back together, they reward us real nice. With gold! I already found a piece myself, and I know where another one is. You get that for me, we can split the reward. I'll be here watching your back. Your defenseless, stabbable back. And if anyone comes at you from the front like a moron, just give him a slap. It's the stab of the open paw. Never know who might give you the old back, you puncher. It's always the last person you expect. Well, the proverbial you, not you personally. I'm sure your back is fine.
To a broken shrine somewhere in the Wonderland.
Inside every hero is a skeleton that wants to be free. Don't worry, I'll get you out of there!
Oh, what? Look, girl, there's a bridge! You could totally whack that thing over and cross it! Dang! You have permanently opened a new route through the Wonderland! Look at you, baby!
Her coruscating majesty, Queen Buttstallion, has long protected the Wonderlands with the soul magic she imbues into the land itself. But such a precious role requires guarding as well, as proven by the terrible events at Dragon Keep. And so, the Queen founded a new walled city from which to oversee her realm. Brightwing, the seat of the Adamant Throne.
You made it! Now get in there and clear the place out! even if it brings you to the brink of death, leaving you totally vulnerable.
This'll come in handy.
Dedicate my body to science!
More stones to wet the blade.
Turned away.
Could be useful.
Larger here.
A shrine piece glints in the sun in a glinted.
So, this guy's totally gonna try and kill us, right?
Totally.
Girls, I won!
Himself.
Mysteries like these course in rivers throughout the universe. Any hoozle, once the shrine is complete, you get the reward all to yourself.
Can't wait to throw some spills!
Newbie, don't worry, those jerks at the table can't hear me. It's just us down here. Hey, I know I'm the villain, but I still just wanted to wish you luck on the whole quest thing. Not that you need luck, right? I mean, you're the Fate Maker.
Only Chosen One could purchase that! Time to restock!
I find my third eye.
Before you rise the mighty walls of Brighthoof. But you're not the only new arrival. A massive skeleton army is sieging the city! Catapults! Skelly-mans! Skelly-ships! There's bombs raining down! Skelly-ships land on the beach, unloading evil cargo of skelly-mans and skelly-womens.
Bad luck or bad choices, dead all the same.
Dead on the beach. Glad I'm not the only one giving these bony pricks a hard time.
Oh, I didn't know paladins got to swear so much. Might have signed up myself.
Do I bloody look like I've got time for manners lessons? I'm up to my codpiece and I'm dead. They came out of nowhere.
Aye, the Dragon Lord has returned. I've seen for myself.
The Dragon Lord? Bollocks, we'll have to deal with him later. Right now, we have to break this siege. The undead have catapults lobbing skeletons over the walls. I need you to destroy them. Here, take this C4.
Tina, I know you like explosives, but can you make it more fantasy themed than C4?
Right, good catch, yeah.
Here, take this, fantasy C4. I'll help the villagers get to safety. Fight through the siege fields and use that fantasy C4 to blow the catapults to kingdom bloody come!
I've really missed this part. Been too long since I conquered anything. After a few centuries, you get that conquering itch again, you know?
Expecting me to put points into manners.
Okay,
so Paladin Mike isn't mine,
but I met this cool nerdy barista on the EchoNet, and they said I could use their B&B character if I wanted, and I was like, hell yeah! And they were like, chop, self knock, and I was like, ooh, I'm stealing that accent too.
Getting back? All that going for you.
That's way too big of a jump. What if we undestroyed that last catapult and threw ourselves over?
Hey! No touching the miniatures! launching yourself with a catapult sounds cool, so I'm gonna let it go this once! This once.
Good thing I finally learned how to read.
Hundreds of goblin arrows to construct. I'm out here creating jobs, you know.
Never a moment's peace.
Looks like Matek's back on the menu.
Flashing before my eye hollows.
Oh, I never get tired of that. The end draws near. Come on then, let's get this over with. Got no juice. Ready to cast!
See, while you're having your little heroic tantrum out there, my forces are already in the city getting ready to burn the place to the ground. Oh, this is great. We're all having fun.
Whoop, stranded. Here's a nice bridge for you.
They've been waiting for that bridge to pop up. Bloody infrastructure, Edith, finally came through. Hey, you showed those boneheads what for? One of the Queen's Waystones! No way! I've never actually seen one of these before! Are you a Fate Maker?
Yep.
Alright! Well, I'm bloody impressed! I only heard about those in stories. The Queen's magic has unlocked more of your power as a Fate Maker. The Dragon Lord's armies don't stand a chance!
Aw, oh, man, you're doing so well. Too bad I don't have anything up my sleeve for this.
Flammo!
Atreus smashes through the gate!
Bollocks! Put those new powers to the test, Fate Maker!
All jokes aside, don't keep trolls in your sleeve. It gets hot in there and they don't know how to get out.
Give me a look at you.
Good stuff!
hurt. You're looking for trouble. You found it.
The tide of skellymans and trolls waves. You've held off the assault.
Forces of darkness, I abjure thee.
Watch it, Fate Maker. You haven't even seen me try.
Over here, Fate Maker.
Decisions.
Honestly, I didn't quite believe it. But you fight like something out of a legend. Oh, you are a Fate Maker. Oh, come on, we've stopped their ground assault, but there's some undead that made it into the city.
Better hurry if you're gonna stop me and save the world. I can only drag my feet destroying Brighthoof for so long.
Gates are closed. Give me a moment, I'll get us in. Oi! Lord Sky! Open up the gate!
Speak the password?
Passwords, open the bloody gate before I shove leaves down your throat, stick a handle on your ass, and turn you into my own personal bloody teapot!
It's definitely him, guys! Open the gate!
Come on, but get ready. It's gonna be a right mess in there.
A quest doesn't have to be a one-way trip. I shall miss you. Deflect and protect.
As you enter Brighthoof, you witness total carnage. Homes are on fire! Skellymans are eating people's feet! It's Soups Depresh.
This is Soups Depresh? Come on, we have to clear the city. We'll make our stand in the main square.
Yes, yes! Push on, my armies of unyielding darkness. Once I take this city, the whole world will fall into my hands.
Settled, isn't it?
This will be over before you can regret it.
This calls for a celebration!
What?
Who's a good boy? If I'm here, my foes are
here. Ambush!
No place for the weak. I've got all the magic I need.
You defeat the ambush, but you see that the drawbridge to the inner walls has been raised. You're stuck on this side. What do you do?
I think it's obvious. We seduce the drawbridge.
Diamond Head gets one of those novelty turkey drumsticks. Even if you can't eat it, they'll club a human like a fence post.
Clear the square! This is where we make our stand!
That's for making me look at you!
Yeah.
Now that's more like it!
I gave it a shot playing by the rules. Now, I'm gonna have to start breaking them.
See this?
The Fate Maker wields great power in the face of evil. It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like home.
Bloody brilliantly done! Over here, Fate Maker! Maker, you are the hero of Brighthoof. Now, about this bloody Dragon Lord business. I'm sure the Queen will be eager to meet our new Fate Maker in person. The castle gates are right over there.
Huh. Never met a queen before.
The gates of Her Majesty's castle swing open as though they anticipated your arrival. And then you hear the clop of perfect hooves upon the cobblestones. They belong to the most goodest, majesticest ruler ever seen by mortal eyes!
Queen Buttstallion!
Her magnificence. It just washes over you, man.
Yes, I feel it. It's busy.
You spilled your soda.
Yes, I did, and it was in honor of the Queen.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll tell him. Yeah, okay. So, she says you are the bravest Fate Maker the Wonderlands has seen in generations. But though you have pushed back the Dragon Lord's attack, his downfall can only be brought about by one thing. You must go and retrieve
the Sword of Souls!
I was getting to that! Yeah, it's the Sword of Souls. Although, thank you, Valentine, for paying attention to the exposition.
The Sword of Souls is the coolest weapon in the whole game. Are we really getting that?
I mean, if you complete the quest, yeah.
I'll murder this whole quest and everyone in it. I want that sword.
Intense, but it's in the right spirit. Mostly.
her grave barrow. She will be waiting there personally for you.
Would you say we're being bestowed a huge honor? I've always wanted to be bestowed.
There, a bridge upturned. Perhaps you could cross over it. Give it a big thwack. Them's a haiku, baby.
Looks like magic's back on the menu.
the sword was hidden here in case the evil souls rose from their graves and needed to get absorbed forever.
Why didn't she just absorb the Dragon Lord's soul and be done with him?
Because, I don't know, he's bad, but he's not that bad. And what, do you not want a villain to fight? Huh, Fret?
Yeah, Fret.
Suck up.
Need some steel, do ya?
Nice.
You're here for the Sword of Souls, aren't you? They put me in here for being possessive. But the joke's on them. I'm gonna get to the sword first. Then the Dragon Lord's gonna make me his right-hand lady.
Hey, she's just trying to make us learn exposition. Shoot her in the face a lot.
Give death a kiss on the cheek for me.
She can't retcon turning me into the villain in all her campaigns. No, wait, there was that one other guy. A sorcerer, job-stealing hack. Handsome, though. Handsome hack.
Game bag? Well, that's going for you.
Thank you.
Bravery and coin don't kill for free.
Calamitous force!
Hey, you cutie idiot!
That one's bigger.
Catches your eye. Ooh. It's a dark magic spell.
Ooh, dark magic gives you health stealing powers.
Sounds evil, but let's call it morally gray.
Doing a little grave robbing, huh? I knew you weren't completely boring. I'm still gonna beat you to the sword. Let's go get to know each other. Somewhere nice and quiet. Like your grave!
Foiled again.
See what happens? Caught with a large ruins up the hill. will need to find the Tome of Fate and read
the Fate Maker's Creed
aloud to gain entrance to the relic repository below the ruins.
Short work. Good skitters like that. Oi! Who's there?
Your voice echoes through the ghastly ruins, but there is no answer. Tome of Fate upon the pedestal, and read out the Fate Maker's Creed.
Fate does not divide us. Fate brings us together.
Ooh, I like that. Fate brings us together. That's going on my vision board.
Do you really believe that, team?
You caught up! Not gonna take much good, though!
Goldie Bear was filled with decay. It's gross stuff. It's full of nasty evil smells, and it's so gross and bad. Oh, God, it makes me want to run.
Oh, so it's like Valentine's private quarters. Steak sick.
Man, you brew homemade ketchup wine. One time.
Cartography. My first love.
Best fire up the smelter.
Not until it served its purpose.
Another for me collection of scrap.
Nearby that needs absorbing.
What? Not like that! No! No, 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 no!
The Sword of Souls clatters to the ground! Like this. Clatter, 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 clatter. Now you must take the sword back to Brighthoof! A town portal opens up. She says you'll need to bring the sword to the fountain in the main square. It's a little, double entendre I did. As you place the sword into the fountain, soul energy swirls through it and out in the city! All the fires are extinguished! The houses get put back together! The crowds are cheering for you!
We love you, Faintmaker!
Thanks! I love me too!
Stand perfectly still. One position.
Brilliant work, Faintmaker. The city is safe, prosperous, and skeleton-free. Now that the siege has been lifted, you'll want to avail yourself of our amenities. Start by visiting the blacksmiths.
In the eyes.
People keep calling me the hero of Brighthoof.
The hero of Brighthoof? I've never met a fate maker. You'll need some better gear. Now, I can't offer you any weapons or armor directly on account of my exclusivity contract with the Crown and to keep the vending machine stocked. I'm a proud part of the military pre-industrial complex, you see. But I can offer you expansions of your carrying capacity. More bullets, more loot, more fun. Free sample of me wares on the house! Reckon half the air I breathe is iron. Good for the lungs. While you're seeing your way around Brighthoof, go and talk to the lovely lassen who runs the soda tavern. That's Izzy. Oh, she pulls a mean pint. Soda.
Waves you over. And, you know, that way that only tavern keepers can do.
Welcome in. Welcome to Izzy's Fizzies, where all liquids consumed on premises are just soda and nothing else. Are you the new Fate Maker who fought off all them skeletons?
Don't know about that hero stuff, but I sure broke some bones.
Well, thanks for nothing. Half the town was
barricaded in here, and they were slurping down Virgin Shirley temples like it was the end of the world. I'm only joshing you, Fate Maker. You did us a mighty fine favor. Now, out of thanks for saving our city, let me avail you of our amenities here in the Soda Tavern. Here's a magical quick change kiosk if you need to change anything fundamental about your entire being. It's free, weirdly enough.
Got a goblin problem. Head to my farm if you're hungry for violence and money. Meet me at my herb garden toot suite.
And right here is our boss loot machine. Very popular. Any nice stuff your enemies drop that you happen to miss will just show up right in here. And finally, we've got plenty of citizens who might need your help out there in the world. Some of them hang out here in the Soda Tavern. Some put up posters around the city. It's been so busy, and I've been pulling non-alcoholic pints all on my own today. Oh, listen to me, lip flapping while you could be off adventuring. Have a busy day.
Fate Maker, got a little surprise for you. The Queen is so impressed that she wants to knight you. Ha! Bloody congrats. Come meet us in the main square.
All right, we did Valentine's dumb quest stuff. Let's go pillage the countryside. I want some loot.
What? Heroes don't pillage? No, we're almost done with the quest. I want to see what happens.
Yeah, you would.
Whoa, I do not trust that Stubbly over at Stubbly's Bubblies. He says he's sticking to unsweetened flavored soda water, but my spies at the docks have seen some sassafras get unloaded, and it sure didn't go to my kicks. I don't like...
Ooh, a devilish puzzle of genius design. Tempts you from nearby. Think you got the moves to win its prize? Lucky you. Getting lucky. Ugh.
walking in circles with the backs of our hands touching.
A new height and a grander vision.
Members, go!
Looks like magic's back on the menu.
A burning little bugger.